Don't miss a new OC next on Fox.